There's another one of these. I can't actually remember what the hell I'm supposed to do here. Okay. I'm invulnerable there. Good night. Damn it. Oh, would you fucking not do that? Oh no. Fuck! Son of a bitch. Oh no! Okay, I'm dead. Yep, I was dead. After killing the necromancers from the air, you can kill the skeletons. What? No. I killed the necromancers before, and they still respawn. But I'll try, because if what you're saying is true, then... Do you have to kill, like, every single one of them? Move it. That group of priests, did they actually go down to the cabin that comes here? And will I meet them somewhere? That's something I find to be interesting. At least now the next path's open. As long as I don't get stuck on the bridge. No, not there. Not there. Not yet. Not there. Not there. Ah, fuck off. Damn it. Ooh. Oh, no, no. At least they don't respawn. Oh, God. Wait, this is not where I'm supposed to be, is it? I have lost completely track of where I am. No, wait, I think I've forgotten just how big this fucking place is. No, no, no. No! Oh yeah, I gotta go down here. No! It was going so well. It's starting to become better to dodge. But it's not so good with the clips. By the way, at the bottom is the blacksmith. I haven't found that blacksmith yet. Was that the place that I was just at? I just want to reach that first that bonfire. Well, this kind of bonfire down here. Maybe I should take it. Though it is kind of a bad spell. Way fall. Well, that's just great. Wait, can I jump down to the bridge now? That I have clicked a button? I can't. Wait, no, this is a different bridge. This is where I want to go, but I'm unable to. Ah! Damn it. Where am I supposed to go? Oh no. Where the hell am I now? Oh my god, I meant to go to all the way back. How did that happen? How did that happen? I'm dead. Not jump next to her. Okay. Let's see where we can go. Fuck off! Wait, can I jump down here? Oh wait, yes! This is exactly where I wanted to go. Oh, you're gonna follow me now, eh? Ah, don't you dare. Where's this guy at who was supposed to be here? Why is he not here? Who's supposed to be here? Why is he not here? I'm confused. Because I didn't trigger him or something? There's a bunch of stuff that you around me right now. I think what this is, brand bonus. Instead of even investing some points in strength, even if it's a low param, you're in it. Oh yeah, this is kind of a problematic situation. I think there's a wing around in this room here, but I can't kill the units. I can't even remember if that wing is worth getting. And you know what? I didn't come to this place for that. The only thing I want to do. Should I be taking on this freak down here? Is that something I want to do? I don't think I want to do that. I don't know if the skeletons are following me. As if they are. Okay, I did not want to fight that guy, apparently. Well, it's not exactly a shortcut. Okay, the elf was there. I didn't think he would be able to hit me when I fall down. He's already at the bottom. Go to blacksmith. Okay. Where is the blacksmith? I don't know where the blacksmith is. So you gotta give me some clues, Shisho. I am clueless. I am very clueless. I can also jump down there. Actually, no, I can't. Fuck that. Screw that. Left side. Left side? Oh, God. Left side to what? Now I could also try and jump down from that one side if I wanted to. Although I don't really feel as if I want to. Are you following me? You go back now. How do you know I am here? You don't know I'm here. Stairs down later. Stairs down later to jump on the shelf. What? Okay, right side from bonfire. Oh, okay. Well, since I wanted to try and take on this guy, let's see how that works. This guy is probably... out of room, man. There's not a room. Not enough room. Not enough room for me. Find him later. Not right now. So right side from bonfire. Oh, so you want me to backtrack a little bit? And you say the stairs down later. Jump on the shelf. Left side. Oh, is it this place you want me to go? The shelf. It's gone. Oh, where did I go? Am I anywhere I need to go? Try down. No. I am here. This is not where I wanted to go. No. Okay, which way was it that I could fall down on? Land on whatever it was. It was more to the left. Okay, let's try again. Being silent, Shishu. What the hell is that? Something's wrong. Well, wait. From what I can tell, I definitely need to go here and here. And there's some ladder down here, so I'm guessing you might want me to go here, eh? From Bummer, wait, stairs jump. Okay. oh god, no. Well, okay. I didn't die, so that's fine. Green Titanic show. Yeah, am I supposed to land on that? No. That's not gonna work. I cannot. I cannot do that. Fuck. Okay, I'm gonna have to roll or something. Oh, okay. Actually, why is he in the wall? Falcon, really? Yeah. And you're saying yes, so that's good. Cutscene? Hey. What the hell is that? Oh. A skeleton smithy, eh?
Recon with you. You spoil my focus.
Nearly ass and jam. He just created another path for me to leave. That's cool. That is a really weird sight. Seeing this enormous dwarven skeleton smith.
What's that then? Need some smithing? Then produce me some wares.
What does he have? Smith box. Yeah, that's pretty much the same. Talk.
I'm here to smith, not a chit-chat.
Wow, he speaks really weird.
I've told you, I'm here for the trade, not for the talk. Enough with your presence. Well, you are the sister, but I'm afraid I'm a mere blacksmith. It's just me and my trade. I would be of no help to a righteous warrior such as yourself.
I don't really know if I'm a righteous warrior.
I've told you. If I have anything to offer, I'd be of no help with that ember from New London, of course. It's a shame the whole place was flooded. I've told you, if I... but that would require a visit to Lost Isolith. Impossible. I've told you, if I haven't, speaking honestly, I must say that I'm at my very limit. But that would require...
Fire equipment. Yeah, it's nothing.
Well, what was that about? Don't be coming around here without a good reason.
What the hell? I can do fire chaos for me. I kinda guessed that. But yeah. Oh well. Oh, and then he opens this way! Oh god, this is actually a pretty huge shortcut. But there isn't exactly a shortcut down to him. I wish I had a bonfire close to him. Oh, damn. This is... Well, that's death. Okay. I used to wish there was a way to get down to him quickly. Why is that other guy not here? Like, why has he not spawned? That's weird. It's gonna be really tough to get down the pinwheel with these guys around. Oh, would you get out of my way, will ya? Dad. Okay, I need to fall down right about here. Now, is it on the other side I need to fall? I can't remember. I need this gem, such a weird timing. It's not around here, is it? You know, I can just jump down here, can't I? I can roll down here if I just time it correctly. But now, where is the place I need to be landing? Oh, it's around here. I was on the tire, wrong side. It's around here. I just barely missed it. Now just roll from bridge. Priest had holy trousers and a maze. Okay. Gotta run. Oh! Epic dodge! Okay. Ooh, that was close. That was really close. Yes. Cutscene. Sometimes you actually take fall damage against this. I need to focus him down quickly. He has his head sound. What is it? Story about this guy is pretty good as well. Oh god, then where's the real one? Okay, well that probably went as good as it could have. Use power. Well, yeah, power would probably be nice. But there was no need. It was a flawless victory anyway. By the kingling. Ah, skip those messages. I know, I get it. Go away. Come on. Come on. What the hell? I can't remember. Just supposed to go away or something? Mask of Mother. Wait, what? We didn't drop that the other time. Is it just random what type of mask he drops? Mask of Mother? Slightly raises HP. Did that do anything? Didn't seem as if it did anything. Oh yes, it actually did a little bit. We can drop. I thought that he always dropped the child. I want a child. Which means I gotta keep that other guy alive. That's what matter. I gotta land that HP boost. So I'm gonna stick to that. But I wouldn't want the child. Stamina is so important. Okay. Let's get out of here. Shortcut ahead. Did I ever figure out what type of shortcut there was around here? Oh yeah, the shortcut was probably just... Proud Knight. Alright, time to leave this place. Oh no. You know what, this is not a shortcut. This is death. Where's my homeward bone? Hope they're not following me. Don't I have a... yes. Fought as much. Mask and wing. There's Wingfoot as well? Well, I want to find the child's mask. Okay, which way is the quickest out of this place? Is this... oh, okay, now this one is actually open. It was before. Oh, I could actually go down there to the smith, couldn't I? Way out of this place is horrible. This way. Ah, come on. I can't remember the way out now. That's not good. Wait. This is this way. Ah. Oh, I should not die right now. I kind of have a lot of souls. It's just right around the corner. I'm an idiot. Fuck. See you challenge issue. I might just run on a crook and then I might beat up on the very just saying. Dwayne is at the point where you were today, next to Blighttown. Next to it? Oh, really? Lifetime, which is down in those that hollow place. But I never got an answer. Why was that other guy, the one who wants to betray you? Why is he not down there? That's kind of weird. Did I kill this snake? I'm wondering if I am able to go to the back to the asylum right now. This tree area, yeah, okay. Actually need any of these for anything. Give me souls. That's a good amount. I've looked on the items that I can craft from them, and I don't need them. Okay. Again. Yes, when you go back to the asylum. I'm gonna go to the asylum. The thing I can do it now. Although I'm not particularly afraid about the boss, but one of the knights though, it's probably tricky. This guy's just sitting there. How dare you? Let me see how strength actually amplifies. Strength doesn't do much. It will occasionally give a little bit of damage. What about the dexterity? What the fuck? So the dexterity only gives one more damage per 4 points. That efficiently makes it useless. Sweet items. I feel like I kind of want to go for some more vitality. Just because, with the inner power, I need to have a stable amount. Holy crap, I have a lot of HP now. I'm just in general. I don't think I need more vitality than what I have right now. Fifty max dex, yeah, but it seemingly becomes useless after 40. Like one damage after 4 points in it, that is useless. I might as well just go strength then. Oh yeah, I needed to go off here. Soft curve, 40, 45, 50. Yeah, definitely. You didn't even need to tell me that, because the diminishing return is, well, pretty obvious. Bad. So one of the things that I theorized on my last playthrough was that having items that just flip the states, as far as Pyramid bonus goes, but they will probably be stronger in the long run. There was nothing there. Why do you use this dagger and not a katana? Well, it's not really in the title of my dream right now, but that's kind of the main theme of this playthrough I'm doing, is just pure dagger style. It makes for an interesting playthrough. The speed of the dagger is really amazing. The range is horrible. It's fun. did you see when you go back to the moon? On the left side is a nest. Which left side? Left side, you say? Left side is this side. And we don't really see any nest. So wait, is it inside of it? Well, I don't really see anything. Oh, I didn't mean to go here already. Especially not before actually getting before getting my bonfire. Oh, this is bad. Huh. Well, you know what? I could actually leave this area, can I? It's not aggro. Where's the ladder? Where's the ladder? Can I go there without aggroing him? He's very patient. Oh, this is locked. I guess he's not gonna let me go out of this. Which button is magic? I can't remember that anymore. Magic is on P, yes. Quick. Yeah, it probably does a ton of damage. Oh, dang, he landed on me. What the hell did he just do? I think I need to free mode him instead. Oh yeah, he does this weird attack, the splash damage. I gotta get in behind him. Ah, fuck that crap. Punch a baloney. Oh, well, you know what? I think this battle might actually be a little bit tough at my stage. Especially with that splash damage of his. Being as annoying as it is. You know what? I just need to just do a couple of hits and then go away. Big fatso. Come on, bad timing. Oh, really bad timing. Come on, man. I was on the fucking ground. You can't do that. That's game rule number one. You can't be hit when you're on ground. Oh, God, no. I was not within range. Stupid motherfucker. What do you see? He can trade almost to Twinkle Titanic. It's just... What? So annoying I didn't get the checkpoint. Go all the way up there again. I remember I didn't have any... Not a single trouble on my other character. But he was also way higher level. and have a shield. It is on the outside on the left. I looked on the left. There was nothing there. I'll look again. Okay, I didn't think I would make that. Just use power, William. That didn't actually seem to be a good idea in this engagement. I mean, maybe. On the left, you say? I don't see. Oh, well. Definitely lost my timing there. Interact with that. Is it some moss? Supposed to draw purple moss? Well, that didn't do shit. How do I interact with that? Nothing here. How am I supposed to interact with this? Only one and reload game? What? Only one. Okay, let me trust you. Plan on using those titanium. I mean, I guess it could be cool. You just want more, don't you?
No, no, not that one.
For fuck's sake! I don't know why the hell I did that. But I did. Oh, fuck. For fuck's sake. Well, I survived that. No. Really? Couldn't you just have killed me? But then I had to go all the way around. Son of a bitch, you can trade only one of the same item. Well, the twinkling shards. What the hell? I can't remember what I'm supposed to use that for. Actually, now that I think about it, that's one of the good shots. I need that for armor upgrades, particularly. Okay, let's not fall down an alley. Special weapons, armor. Oh, wait, man. This one. Cover last part. Oh yeah, I had that one there. My god, that almost got included into the the entire thing there. Okay, let's not go there yet. I mean, I don't necessarily need to fight that boss, but I kind of want to. Okay, checkpoint, good. Oh, I never opened that one, really. Well, I do need to go all the way back to get the key to the Painted World, so... do that. Goddamn mates, it's gonna be tricky. Oh, damn it. Son of a bitch. Oh, you son of a bitch. Mates are tough. Hope tag is probably better. Oh, no. Is this body first pickable after you leave the asylum? Is there ever a reasoning for that? I kind of would like to know. I mean, it was pickable before, but then there was the key. So I guess it's a new corpse that's been thrown down. There's another knight around here that I probably should kill. kill. I'll go down. Might drop some good shots. Enemy like that. Shishu, could you check out something for me? I don't know if you actually remember it yet, but the dagger that I want to use, the one from the Hidden World, the Painted World, I can't remember her name, Priscilla's dagger. What is its param bonus from strength? I did not want to fight him in the water. Oh, I'm dead. Strength bonus, you say? That's unfortunate. Like, really none? This guy. Oh, come on, really? Fuck. Fuck! Oh no. Oh god damn it. I need extra. But given that it gets a S bonus from the dextry, it's probably the best I can go for right now. Maybe more long term, so like going new games plus. It would be worth going for like a more split up weapon that gets damage from various things. Like maybe an occult or divine weapon. Oh fuck! There's not enough room to fucking fight this guy. Ah. Oh. Plus OA plus 5S. What? I don't really understand those numbers. Are you saying you get like a plus 5 from A to S? There is not enough room in the world to be fighting in here. There's really little I can do. I need to. Need to bait him. And occasionally take some damage. So I just only need a wet one. Mm. Who is that guy who's here all of a sudden? Is that... Was that the guy... Oh, he turned hollow. So this was the guy at the beginning. Even if you kill him, he still turns hollow. It's kind of strange. But he's a bad speed. And he's kind of weak. That's you were supposed to... That thing was spawned. What then? What are you saying yes to? Or that guy? I don't actually remember if I got the key here to the asylum. Damn keys. Oh, I did get that. Okay. Cool. I got it. Okay. I guess there's not much more left in this place. I need to... Can I go down here? Oh yeah, I cannot. Apparently it might be a little bit tricky. Definitely want you killed before I enter. Can I summon someone here? I don't actually consider that. I haven't seen human for a while. Should find a place to farm humanities. Wait, this technically still counts as the beginning of the game. So there's probably no access to anything. No. There is no way to summon anyone. What is that? I shouldn't be doing these units. Oh, come on. That's a horrible way to start this.